Should I learn HTML or JavaScript first?
Are you trying to decide which route you want to take to get into web design?
They're both used for web design and web services. Which one should I learn?
HTML can be learned in a few days of intensive services.
There's an XKCD comic about all the different programming methodologies people learned, and the value these things had to his career. A weekend spent dinking with a particular programming language was more valuable than some of the complex methodologies.
HTML is as valuable as JavaScript. It is just easier to learn.
Does that mean I should not learn JavaScript?
You can't do much with HTML except for the basic creation of web pages. You need JavaScript to create responsive user interfaces and such. You can use JavaScript to make web pages responsive and interactive.
So JavaScript improves the interface HTML creates.
And you can use JavaScript to run animations, without having to rely on buggy and plug-independent flash.
I heard you can use JavaScript to tailor the layout of a page based on the device or browser window size.
That's critical if you want a mobile-ready website. But you can use JavaScript to generate stock tickers and sports match results, without implementing RSS and a lot of other functions.
JavaScript generates a lot of warnings.
You can choose to stop executing the scripts.
And JavaScript introduces security holes. That's true even if the person's computer is disconnected from the internet, but the JavaScript in the page is still running in an open browser.
And having an internet connection puts your machine at risk of viruses. At least JavaScript gives you more ways to present data while saving them time and effort.
I don't consider half-baked autofill boxes made in Java a major improvement over my own misspellings.
Learn HTML first, since you need it to do anything decent in JavaScript. Then learn JavaScript so you can make great websites and interfaces.